pastor that Jesus could heal, Jesus could save. I want to give a little testimony. What happens when you call upon the name of the Lord? Met Maripuri a few years ago back to a freeway song of Askura. I laid us at the cuff or freeway on Lamande. 130 cars spinning around, hitting walls, hitting each other. And I'm doing about 75 miles an hour. And I'm headed right for him. And that's it. Get out. It's over. Then I remembered something. Wait. I'm a Christian. I'm saved. So my soul. I gotta do one thing. Call upon the name of the Lord. So I get out. I'm heading right for the cars with them. Jesus. As soon as I stop, pastor on the other side. I don't know how. Well, I'm on these still disasters on me. There's people hitting walls at each other. But I called upon the name of the Lord. And I was set free. I was saved. I ran. It's not good. It's the purpose. The book that I wrote will go now for the modern world. So much as Jesus. Jesus. The fact that you all go through so the until the Halavel. And that's why we're here tonight. And you know what, pastor? There's nothing I can say. There's nothing I can do to thank you. But we're going to bless him with a song tonight. That's what we're here for. Jeremiah, I have no words to say. Praise the Lord. Church, forgive me, it's been a while. Yeah, I don't have that voice that Jeremiah would always have, but I'm going to try to give you a prayer. Praise the Lord. I have no words to say. You've answered all my prayers. I'm kneeling at the altar. I love
God bless you, church.